Indians.
Dr. Tim Travis, superintendent of Saugatuck Public Schools, can only tell us about the images that used to adorn the walls of the high school gym. Now, they're just blank slates waiting for something new.
And we went through a whole process to pick trailblazers, which I'm really excited about because I really do think that this community is full of trailblazers.
The name was decided on last summer, but it